Hi, welcome to inspireui. After customizing your app's design and features, follow these steps to release your app on the Play Store. Open the env props file in the configs folder and update your app's details like the Envato purchase code, app name, Android package name, etc. For information that is not updated, please leave it as is. In the pubspec.yaml file, please update your app's version. The version number consists of three numbers separated by dots, like 1.2.43. Add +1 to it each time you make an update. To change the app icon, uncomment the source code. Ensure proper spacing between lines to avoid errors. Open the terminal and run Flutter pub get. Replace the default app icon with your icon at Assets Images App Icon PNG. Keep the file name as App Icon PNG. Run the command to generate. Copy the command and paste it into your project. You can change the KeyStore file path, but it's recommended to keep it in configs keyjks to avoid losing it. Delete the default KeyStore file to prevent naming conflicts. Enter your KeyStore information. This is the KeyStore file you just created. Open env.props and update the KeyStore information. Next is to generate the AAB file. Run command line. Flutter build app bundle and wait for the build to finish. Don't worry about these red warnings. They are just alerts and won't affect your app. Once the AAB file is built, go to developerandroid.com/distribute to publish your app. If you don't have an app on the store, click Create Apps and provide the details. Select Create Apps and follow the to-do list. Since I already have an app, I'm only uploading an update. Click Publish Release. Click Edit Release. Upload AAB file. It's in your project at relative path. Build app outputs bundle release app release.aab. Update release notes. Click Next. Resolve any issues and warnings. Click Save. Go to visit the dashboard. Select Submit Changes for Review. Thank you. Click Overview Page tab and check the results. Google's review usually takes 1-2 hours.
That's all. Let's subscribe to this channel to get new videos for free. Thank you.